It's Mr. Doing Too Much back out here reporting again live, right? They want to quarantine. Y'all motherfuckers say you stay inside?
Still on the block, nothing different, baby.
Regular, degular, I'm outside. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke.
Niggas saying they outside.
Man, we outside. They niggas saying they outside. Fuck it.
Send that out and we gon' slide. Air it out when we arrive. Popping that shit, but they done with the smoke. She like it rough when we fuck, so I'm grabbing that
shit. The outside, stomping in puddles and shit, mad joyous.
Just cause I dance, don't think I'm pussy.
Quick stroll outside. Fucking vibes.
New York City, just remember, it's something like, if you could still get your... Look, all I'm saying is, Mr. Doing Too Much, they want to quarantine. I still got my bacon, egg, and cheese, got a whole bunch of fucking Charmin, double ply. Y'all motherfuckers ain't really living like us, you know what I'm
saying? Look, it's very simple vibes. We got some E-Fruity Sour Burgers. We outside. It's no problem. It's no problem, baby. We dancing. Sunlight.
It's day two of quarantine. Feeling pretty good. Amazon packs just came in, baby. I'm gonna read all these fucking books. Enjoy.
Virginia Woolf and Dostoevsky as well as Nietzsche. I'm going to say something.
It's a deep fucking red candle.
It's Cheryl.
It's my talking about our cats.
Just flip this bitch.
Read the whole Western canon, you know? You can't tell me I didn't read the whole Western canon, but you guys read it too. That's the main thing. And I want to sound off in the comments about which were your favorite books.
What do I do with all these fucking books?
This is our book club now. This is my book club. So happy that you guys joined in with us. What should I do next? Sound off in the comment. You know what I should do next?
That girl, she got with my clone. I told that little girl that she got it, she do better. Are you serious? I swear my money is serious. Okay, all my checks, I just be clearing it. She sell my dick till she get delirious. Okay, jump on the jet so I'm clearing it. Okay, pop, but I'm not talking new. Okay, smoke that boy just like a cigarette. If that boy try to make a fuss move, I'm on some whole other shit.
I've had, thank God, no symptom. I've not talked to any individual.
You know, you're supposed to cough into your elbow. I don't know, sir. I learned that actually covering your White House.
Actually, that's true, but fortunately I'm alone in my home, but that's okay.
Do you think the Democratic National Committee should call off the planned in-person Democratic convention this summer?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, we going to Milwaukee. Oh, thank you, Joe Biden. Thank you, Joe.
Decisiveness wins the day. You make a decision, you've got to stick with it.
I know you see it, baby. I know you see it. Fuck out of here. Hold on. Y'all don't know about that at all. Shout out to you, bro. Stop playing with me. Look,
we've been inside for a minute, bitch. Come on.
Like, what's the vibe? Like, yo, anybody trying to come over?
Sunlight? And then you're 17 days.
I read all this shit, you know?
Stick with it. Confirm. I'm a simple man.
Hey, look, I'm gonna take y'all into the vault.
It's kind of humble and all that, but
look, we got some more knowledge up here. Bill Clinton biography. Laugh now, right?